Right now, more than Tennessee National Guard members are in Knoxville. They arrived yesterday to Park West Medical Center to help doctors as COVID cases surge. The Tennessee National Guard says they are helping 24 hospitals, including areas in East Tennessee like Morristown, Maryville, Knoxville, Sevierville, and in Lenoir City.
Today, Army